Hello everyone, welcome back to Unpacking. Today we're moving on to, I think, 2007. Let's see here. I can ignore the bell, that is a little bird. Alright, 2007. That whole ass house going on. I like to go with these like one room at a time, so. Let's see here. This is maybe a dorm room or something, I think. Kitchen for the pressure cooker. Right. Got a book. I think I'm gonna find someplace else for the books. One thing, some of these things are pretty small, kind of hard to get a hold of. Book. Board games. Pretty cool there. The GameCube. Hell yeah. A couple of games. Very nice. Trying to find a spot where I can put all three of them. Yes! Ooh, that's nice. Huh? I don't really know what that is. God damn it. Gonna have to work. Alright, kitchen. Mug. Towel. It's also kind of cool because it does, like, also show you, like, the things that you end up taking with you. It's not necessarily what you expect. So I don't know what that is. I think it's a nutcracker. Cookie jar. Sugar. So, you know, we're living with somebody. I don't know what this is. It's like this little dude. Bear, I guess. Oh, these are fridge magnets. It's Koaler. I put this? Wait, can these stack up here? There we go. And go up top. Those things can go in the sink. So sponges. Got the shatula in there. Cutting board. All right, there's the kitchen. Bathroom. Toothbrush. Toothpaste. I guess I'm gonna stick this stuff in here. Basic stuff, throw that in here. Birth control, probably. Deodorant. Perfume. That. Oh, I can put things in the... Gotcha. I can actually put things in the shower. Pads, tampons, Febreze. Cool. Bedroom. Got ourselves a little journal. Put that up. Another little journal. Another journal. What are the other two bedrooms? That I'm kind of curious about. Oh, I only have access to a handful of rooms. Okay. So I only have one. Okay, I only have access to one bedroom. This is, of course, a closet. It does make sense. Realistically, when you're just moving out, getting your own place, that your alarm clock goes on the fucking floor every time. Pod. Right. Simple dodecahedron. No. kind of like the Sims or My Sims. I don't know if you guys, if anyone ever played those, but it was like a home designer type thing like this. That's workable. Works. What a scrapbook. God damn it. There we go. Got a nice book organization going there. Got the PSP. Games, very nice. Another book. God damn it, how many fucking books do you need? The PC. Oh shit. Shove that under the bed, that makes more sense. This guy stays on the bed at all times. This is our high school diploma or something. Some undie pants. Which this person has a lot. That works. Pribsy. Set that down for now. What the fuck is that? Is that a shoe? Okay. What the fuck? For my gazoingas. Bathroom. No, not necessarily. Get stuck down. There you go. Stick that up top. There we go. Okay. Hat. Set that there, I guess. Kind of find a spot for this fucking frisbee, bro. Under the bed, I guess. I feel like it's not gonna let me put the alarm clock there. Or underwear. It's a lot of fucking underwear. This is, but it's gonna go up here. fucking shoes do you need? Sweet Jeebus. There we go. Rotate this and set it under the bed. This might have made a better overall bookshelf, but eh. So I think these are also all like touristy things too. Like, hey, I've been here. It's like Leaning Tower Pizza, Eiffel Tower, England. Bookland. Leaning Tower of Pizza. Shaken. Shake. Right above mom. Stuff in the bedroom. What? The alarm clock and this. Supposed to go in here. Desk in some capacity. No. It was supposed to be in a different room or something. Kitchen has some misplaced stuff. The wall, which I actually forgot about. And the hairbrush. Where do I put the bottle of water? Oh, okay. Oh, is that it? Okay. I'm happy with it. I'm not picky. What's our hot water bottle? Interesting. Okay. Let's get that instant replay. That's a dodecahedron. March 2007. Movie nights are gonna be awesome. Nice. Let's see that playback. Let's get that. Enter instant replay. I don't know why I keep saying it. It wasn't funny the first time. Not gonna be funny this time. I do love this. This is so satisfying. Oh, so yeah, I even took it from the like main room into the bedroom. I love the sounds too, which apparently they made like individual like foley sounds for each item, which I didn't know. But I think it's pretty cool. Especially when I'm like, you can tell I didn't have to think about it. Like when I change my mind, so I'm like, I think it also I don't think it, I think it cuts out like the parts where I'm thinking about it, so it's just where I'm moving things. This bedroom took a long time. I will say that, like, the majority of the recording was bedroom. I think it's cool you can see the wrapping paper going down too. Oh, that's it. Okay. It's like, what am I doing now? Huh. Alright. That was March 2007. I was 6 years old. I do like that it's probably, like, the character's probably, like, because I think it goes until, like, 2018, so the character's probably, like, in their early 30s by the time it's over. Which I think is interesting, but anyway, thank you guys once again for joining me for Unpacking. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, you know the drill. Like, share, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.